Hold, traveler. Wait. Then perhaps you do have business here. Forgive me. I'm Raquel of the Frostmoon Pack. Welcome, sister. Hello. Since I was born, my parents were members of the Pack, back when Majni's father was Alpha. After they died, Majni and Akar took care of me, taught me to hunt. I'm not as good as they are. Why? Have you seen how they live? They ca- No, I'd rather be here. Free to hunt. Free to live my life.
Welcome, sister. I am Majni, Alpha of the Frostmoon Pack. You are welcome here, so long as you respect our law. Aye, the blood still runs true among some on Solstheim, as it has for centuries. We have chosen to embrace Lord Hircine's blessing. You know it well. The speed and strength of the beast, the thrill of the hunt, the triumph of the kill. This is our purpose, our way of life. So it was for my father, and his father before him, and I welcome any who walk that path. You might find a few others, strays, lone hunters, meat, fur. There is one more thing. Since the days, I sense his favor on you. For you. Here, take a look. Hunt well, sister.
Oh, you're not supposed to be in here right now.
Well met, sister.
Yes?
Guide you.
For now. My pack lived in the mountains northeast of here, till they were wiped out. Majni offered to help me reclaim my territory. I hunt with him until then. After that,
greetings,
we'll
Bloodkin.
See.
A car. I hunt, deer. I hunt soon. Go bother Majni.
Welcome, sister.
That was quite... Well, I suppose it's been nearly a year. Well, not so far. In fact, they've been very accommodating. Solstheim is a fact. Yes, that was a most disturbing... Given that, either that, or perhaps powerful and malevolent... Some of the more powerful among them can exert their influence within our world. And when they do, men inevitably...
Land and water are poison.
My son and I gather items to trade with... His name is Nicholas. I've tried to tell him that the world beyond our lands is... You would do that? Yes. Perhaps you can convince him. I would... Many hunters... They bring us things from their home. It's true we Skull prefer a simpler life than... Mostly things from the village or the land around it. Have a look.
I... The elders talk of great sin. Mother worries when I walk too far from the village. She says a dragon might snatch me up, but I want to be a great hunter like Wolf. Need something? Hmm? Yes?
It's good to see you again, Skarlsson.
I am called Wolf Wild. When we stalk large game, I lead our hunters in tracking the beast. It is also a way I doubt that an outsider could truly understand. But I hope my words have helped to answer your question. When we stalk, I doubt that an outsider... The first piece of wisdom I teach to any hunter of the Skarl is to... We take only what we need. The Skarl... We believe the less we disturb the land and the first piece of... We take only what we need, and so we preserve the oneness with the land. Every winter, deer, bear, and porker provide... Sometimes, when the wolves grow too bold and... In days past, my I wish he had a... In my darkest times... Twist... But the day I've heard tell of men who... It is a pitiable fate. He set off from here so long ago. If you happen to cross his path, be wary. He never felt the call we seek to for unnatural strength. It's not a fate I would wish on anyone. And not what I wanted for my book.
The weapons of the Skarl will never be dull. First you'll need to obtain some Skarlrim, of course. And then you'll need skill and patience.
Yes.
I'd say if you know how to forge ebony, then you know everything you need to know in order to forge Skarlrim. Take a look. Farewell, Storm.
I'm relieved that you were able to save Baldur. I admit, I wasn't ready to become A trade ship from Skyrim struck ice off the coast near the village, and the Skarl took in the survivors. My mother fell in love with one of the sailors. My father. Sadly, no. I came across a few of my mother's old things not long ago. I believe she would want it placed upon her. If you find yourself in Falkreath, please give this amulet to the... I don't have much to give in reward, but return to me when the task is done and I'll do what I can. Well, my mother used to... It's true that my heart has always been... I was a soldier for a time, and then a mercenary. Well, the dragons are a constant danger, but so far they have taken little interest in our But have they forced us to change the way we live our lives? They are but one more hardship, added to the many we already endure.
If Nicholas leaves me now... I hope that you can make my son see wisdom.
I've seen outside. That's right. I want to go out into the world. I'm wary of living in this village. I know it must be hard for an adventurer such as you to understand this, but we Skarl live very boring lives. There is truth in your words. I can see that in my ego, you have helped me to see wisdom.
It's been many winters since my... May the Allmaker bless you. I wish that I could give you a reward. Perhaps these will prove useful to you. These herbs are unique to the island, and their light cannot be found.
to die. Mortal fool! No one hides from the dead!
Oh, shall fear be dead. Serac was a formidable... Wet? I suppose... Yes, I can see how that... No, no, that won't do. Can't have you forego bathing. Here, I'll just remove it. Here's a bit of coin. Should help mitigate your... A connecting salt. The knot gives the connection a strength. It may be the key that I've been looking for. I might have a few staffs, if you're interested in that sort of thing. Good to have everyone not wrong. I might have a few staffs, if you're interested in that sort of thing. Finally, where is that lazy steward? I suppose I could dig up a staff or two for you. Are we done?
Glad to have a warm. I'll show you what I can about protecting yourself.
How goes your hunt?
What is it, Pop?
What?
Captain Gallen does the business around here.
By shore, is that Azura Star?
How did you?
The god Arke was once like us. Bound to winding mortality. But he willingly gave up this existence that we might better understand the vagaries of life and death. It is through the ebb and... Something's happening. I never would have believed it. Morwen, you say? Now that was a... I knew her parent. Now, what can I do?
I'll kill you.
I never would. Morwen! I know. Now, what can I do for young Morwen? Ah, yes. Error. I'll be glad to oblige. What a touching gesture. To display the... Tell Morwen I'll be happy to grant her request.
Ugh. I'm sure intending to your hounds? Mother and father. Smell like a whip. You're the harbinger of the companions. It is my honor to stand before you.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for.
Well, trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Steal anything from my shop and you'll regret it.
Got some good... Take a look. Forget to check. I don't claim... Take a look. All right, then.
Where shall we journey next? Very well.
Have you met my father?
It is good to see more
He's
of the world.
Steward,
for which, very well.
We've got the finest weapons and armor.
I helped my father in more ways than people realize. I'm waiting. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Until next time.
No matter where the road takes us, my thought, very well.
The twilight watches us all.
I don't claim looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
Until next time.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you.
In this little game.
Thank you.
Strike like a hawk! You face danger without hesitation. It has been an honor, Skull friend.
The twilight watches us all, Guardian.
Leave, stranger. We stand at the tomb of Hednorak. I have been holding him here. By now, I can barely contain his power. Much less... You would do this? 3 vessels in the tomb. Bring them to me. But be careful, mortal. Leave, stranger. With those 3, he had a way of after that. Find the 3 vessels within Valhalla, then return to me. With these, we can defeat him. Hivnorak planned his resurrection obsessively before dying. With those three vessels, Hevnora can restore himself. Find them before he can. You found the vessels. In life, Hevnorak drained his own blood from his body. His goal was to transfer his power back into himself after death, becoming a powerful lich. The vessels contain that very blood. Empty them, and you remove any chance he has of regaining his former powers. More dangerous than you know. Left alone, however, he will awaken when he has grown too powerful to be stopped. This is the only way to be sure. Very well. When you have done so, I will unbind Hevnorak. He will awaken in a weakened state. She is still to be reckoned with. Thank you, hero. Now, I may finally rest. Take Hevnorak's iron mask.
My mother was Skull, but you've brought warmth. Please, accept this as a token of gratitude. Once again, you've proven yourself an ally to the Skull. What do you need, my friend? Farewell.
Here to take a look. Until next
time. I came to study the history of Solstheim.
The weapons. Take a look. Day.
It's so good to see
I've been looking for you. Let's see. I got this from a pretty excited-looking dark elf around Ravenrock. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
We have enough problems around here without having to build that plastic thing.
Glad to be back.
Thanks for helping us wake up.
Now here's a woman I'm glad to see. Need something?
Can't talk too much, I'm afraid. Enough for now. Last thing you want is the meat. Kuvar is in peace and a warm drink.
I definitely missed. I have friends in Ravenrock, and a few among the Skull.
Getting a little antsy.
There's not much metal
I'll
on
show
the
you what I can
itself.
About protecting
if
yourself.
We can find what we need, when we need it.
Mm-hmm.
They serve the best sujama I've ever tasted over the wretched mesh. Worth every coin.
What do you need, Guardian? What do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian. The twilight watches us all, Guardian. What do you need to take? It's been an honor, Guardian. The twilight watches us all, Guardian. Of course. Thank you.
excavation is a perfectly Why are my research materials constantly disappearing?
I can't wait to see who succeeds Mira. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them.
You need to leave.
Oh, it is when my customers waste time.
Be careful. Don't suppose you'd want to take that fire somewhere else?
You shouldn't leave solitude.
So exciting when new folk come into town.
The Imperials are good for business, and business is good for
Thane
Skyrim.
Thane Ryling, at your service.
I must return to the court.
True, I may look the part of dashing swordsman, but I prefer the art of wit.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me...
Oh! Breeches, gowns, clothes for any occasion, really. let me... Let's see if we can't find an outfit that suits you. Thank the gods for the end of another. I can help with purchases.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for.
If not, let me know.
I might have it. Biren said you got...
Take a look.
Seems there. Take a look.
Captain Gyalin does the business around here.
The twilight watches us all, Guardian. What do you need to take? What do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian. Yes, champion of Azura. What do you need to take? It's been an honor, Guardian. What do you need to take? Lead on, then.
It's busier now that... Just what you see here. If you need any supplies, you know where to find me. Just what you see here.
If you need any supplies.
You got a good thing. Take a look.
No idea how good it is to be back here. Thanks for your help, friend.
Now here's a woman I'm glad to see.
Glad to have a warm place. I'll show you what I can about protecting yourself. Until next time.
Oh, it's you. This isn't good. We only got a little ways in when something managed to wake up the Draugr. Before I could blink, all the miners were dead, and I was next in line. Don't think anyone else made it out alive. This is what I get for skimping on labor. Well, unless you want to deal with the Draugr, this whole little venture of ours is over. Might be over either way. It looked like a dead end before the place started crawling. We could have missed something, though. I don't know. Any luck? Well, perhaps there's some hope for us yet. Now, we'll have to sweeten the pot a bit this time. I never get tired of that sound. It'll take me a few days to dig up some more laborers, but swing back when you get a chance. See how we're doing. This can be a slow business. Digging takes time. Come around later, and I'll have something more interesting to show.
Finally, I can get some sleep. Just in time, too. Kuvar was starting to give me some... You come back if you ever want some fancier armor yourself now.
Aye. Glad to be back. Glad to be back.
What's our next move? You're going ahead without me.
Suit yourself.
You ready to get going? About time. Let's go. What's our next move?
Spent enough time.
What's our next move?
Oh, fine. Go on. Leave me here. When you decide to return to your senses.
Good day, friend.
If you cast the spell without a heart stone, it attacks anything in sight.
What's our next move? Right behind you. What's our next move? Oh, fine. Go on. Leave me here. When you decide to return to your senses, you know where.
Yes, champion of Azura. Go on ahead. I'll stand guard. The twilight. Lead the way. What do you need, Guardian? What do you need to take? What do you need to take? Until next time, Guardian.
It's busier.
Absolutely. Here's your paper.
Captain Gyalin does the business around here. I'm just a ship.
Being old's not so bad. My working days are done.
What is it? I guess.
I'm telling you, Ulfric's plan. An attack on